everyone, welcome to my channel. I'm Holly Honjo. Today we're going to do another exciting workout using a balance ball, one of those great big massive bouncy balls. It should be a lot of fun, and as usual my workouts are geared towards the plus size variety, which means I'll be making modifications if needs be to some of the moves. Hope you guys enjoy it. If you do, please give me a big thumbs up and subscribe. I really appreciate the support. Okay, I'll see you guys in a sec and we'll get started. Okay everyone, let's just get cracking straight on, shall we? Let's begin with the warm up. So, we're gonna be doing 20 of these. Okay, nice job. Do some arm circles backwards and forwards. We're going to continue our warming up on our ball by doing some circles with our hips. It's going to help us get used to the ball, get our balance, and loosen up. So start by doing some circles, circular motions to the right. One more. Oh, God. back to the ball balance. So let's put our left leg out this time.
Thank you.
9. Last one. Okay, we're gonna hop back on the ball for some Y and T extensions. So once again, get underneath you, push yourself up. If you need to again, you can put your knees down for a modification to make it easier. I'm gonna go with the legs up. And then just put your arms up in a Y and a T. Last one. Just roll down. Take a few breaths. Give yourself a second. And we're gonna go back to the back extension. So hop on the ball again.
That's one.
your final set of Y and T extensions. Here we go, let's get back on. Okay, 3, 2, 1. We're actually going to head on a little bit further down into some glute bridges. Here we go. And everyone in place? Okay, once you're in place, let's go. We're going to do 10. 1. Try and push through the heel, not the toe. You should be feeling it in your thighs. 9, 10. Okay, let's bring ourselves down for our second set of crunches. Here we go. Let's go. Starting in 3, 2, 1. bridge. We're gonna hold it every time, okay? Ready, let's get that first one. One. Two. Three.
Facing up and roll it to your right. Deal
gonna do a chest stretch. So let's just, whoa, that was close. Just roll down on the ball. Relax your arms over and just feel the stretch. For another sweaty little workout. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm gonna be posting more workouts. Please give me a thumbs up and subscribe. See you guys again soon. Bye.